Wow, okay, and we're standing right here. That's convenient. Leviathan is pretty long. How about just the next segment? How about just the next segment then? Good night, Gaming Canary. Okay, we got that. Black market artifacts acquired. Evasion successful. Great. Wonderful. That's frightening. Alright. Okay. Let's scan for the doctor. But hey, at least I got a scanning tutorial in, you know? I mean, that's what I'll count that artifacts.
I found something.
Scanning as. So now we know how it works. Boy, that's a lot of Reapers. Okay. Search unsuccessful. No active power source or evidence of recent habitation. It is unlikely Dr. Garneau would be found here. Continue your search.
Garneau.
My bad. It's pronounced Garneau. You should Garneau better. Alright. Now we're searching here in the eyesore system. Okay. Reapers are not alerted to scans in this area. There's nothing here?
Signal confirmed.
Aha.
We have located Garneau.
That easily? We have located him. Mahavid is a metallic asteroid in the very sparse Nahatan belt. It has a high nickel and iron content in the form of commasite. The rights to mine Mahavid belong to TGES Mineral Works, who sell their products primarily to the colonists of Arvuna. A close flyby reveals light emanating from its surf, its facilities. Okay, so there's light on this asteroid. Population 152, all population estimates, are pre-invasion. So it could be that a lot of them have died. Squad selection. All right, so we have Javik, Liara, James, Edie. This was research. I think we want to have our two best or brightest, although Javik is extremely intelligent and has seen things that we haven't. It might be valuable to have him and Edie, even though I would like to take Edie and Liara. So let's select Edie. Let's cycle to another one of our appearances. So that was what we were going for a while. Let's try that outfit. Let's cycle his appearance and select him. Okay. So this assault rifle is fantastic. We recently got a couple of upgrades for it. Stability increased, or we've already got that one in use. This is a precision scope, increases accuracy. Don't really need that, but I want to try this assault rifle omniblade. It's sort of an omniblade type bayonet, which I think is going to be fun. We have a new shotgun. What shotgun is new? The eviscerator. Okay. Well, we've played with the Eviscerator a lot in the last game, although it is much improved in this one. Don't really need to go with that. This ought to do it. So confirm that. Let's take a look at his weapons. His weapons look good. Her weapons look good as well. And we have 7 points. We can increase Nova some more, or incendiary ammo. Might want to do that. But Nova's doing some damage, and it should do some damage. Wait a second. I didn't equip the Blood Dragon armor. Oh. Can I do that? Or are we just in the mission? Crap. Okay. Might have to wait to equip that for the next mission. Ah, darn it. Increase recharge speed of all powers by 25% for 15 seconds. Or gain the option to use Nova 2 times in a row by reducing its barrier consumption by 50%, but the cost of reducing its damage and force. We don't want to reduce damage and force. Recharge speed of all powers for 25% after... Yeah, that's... Frankly, that's what we need. Okay. Edie's doing well. Javik's doing well. And we will confirm that. Can't believe... that I didn't change my armor.
Out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Do we know anything more about this Leviathan?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is Garneau, Dr. Bryson's associate, that we are looking for.
Right. If we find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
Agreed.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. I just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Okay. Reapers are a good sign. They're inbound.
Go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, it's nice to see that the Omni Blade is... Okay, so... that's how he's gonna use it, okay? It's permanently attached to this rifle.
Scouting party.
Okay, we got Reapers. How do we want to deal with this? Let's have them... You use that. And let's get an incinerate. And I'm going to hit it with... Okay. What the?
Let's get Garneau before the serious troops arrive.
Okay.
It's likely the civilians will be frightened.
Yeah, I think they would be. I would be if I were a civilian. Okay. Bypass the door.
Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. All guests need to sign in at reception.
They should be panicked.
Yeah, what's going on here? This isn't good.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be.
What the hell?
Hello?
Yes, welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
I'd like to take the tour.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
Sounds like the opening of The Office, like The Office Mass Effect Edition. TGS is a tungsten supplier to the galaxy.
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
Do you need to see a doctor?
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away.
Step away.
You don't belong here.
Step away. Okay.
Something is wrong here.
Let's look around.
Something very wrong is happening.
The people seem fearful. It is difficult to determine why.
We should repair the elevator.
Yeah. Yeah, we should.
Malfunction detected. Elevator offline.
How do we repair it?
Repair terminal activated.
I'll
okay.
To repair the elevator. But we have to stay with it.
Guide the drone. Okay. Are we gonna be attacked? Access granted. Garneau, Alex, Bragg, Steven, Triffin, Fiona. Okay.
The security log at the elevator mentioned a Dr. Garneau. Why are they lying about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
Okay, we've got two locations, Mineral Lab and Mineral Lab. Okay, we're in this one. Crew quarters.
This is a restricted area. Personal
yeah.
ID number is required.
I don't
so
have
we can't
that.
Access.
Denied.
Anyone to talk to.
60 days for complete global starvation. The merciful room.
Absolutely. That's the data to use.
Global starvation?
This is a restricted security terminal. A level 5 passcode is required for access.
Huh. Why would they be talking about starvation? What the heck is going on here?
Turn back. You don't belong here.
Yeah. I'm getting that feeling.
TGS Mineral Works has a lot of fragments.
What the hell?
You shouldn't be here.
I shouldn't be here. All right.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Okay. Ground Jeremy personnel, Sector E maintenance. Since applying recent feedback, your work has shown vast improvement. Your work with the corrupted skin samples we acquired was impressive. You are being given a promotion and a raise in security access level. Thank you for your hard work. This review is confidential. Employees are encouraged not to leave the reviews in view of others, which he did.
Turn back, Commander.
Turn back. Okay, that's what I'll do, since I can't move forward. All right. Where are we going? How do we get in there? Due to an increase in electrical storm activity, communications with the beta site research team have been delayed. We ask that all those waiting on the data please remain patient. Current forecasts indicate that the storms will dissipate by the end of next week. Regular communications will resume at this time. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we can bypass this door. All right.
Attention. Comm system is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garneau. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry. Garneau out.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. Just input it at the security terminal.
Okay, we got a passcode hack. Something there. No access there. Find security terminal. Alright. We have to go back to find the security terminal. Where is this
terminal? Security terminal is behind you.
Oh. This? Is this it? That's it.
Punch in Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
A ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Okay. Is he responsible for this?
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
This Garneau human was headed to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the med bay.
You are in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The med bay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garneau.
Okay. Patient file numbers of the med bay. Okay, we're making progress. I have never done this DLC or seen any video of it, so I have no idea what to expect.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Nice. What's in here? Wait a second. There's a body.
Is that Garneau?
It is difficult to tell. Dead humans all look alike.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him.
Hey,
I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Which led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
I see.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
What of the artifact you spoke of in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
What?
I believe we are speaking to Garneau.
You. You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring on me.
What the hell? The darkness must not be breached. What is that supposed to mean? What reference is that to?
Somebody's got the power.
There he goes.
Leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route.
Okay. Because it could mean the Reapers. Or it could mean the Leviathan.
The map indicates a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Am I stuck here?
Despite the law of averages,
I got stuck there.
We'll never find the Reapers moving in a direction away from us.
Okay. This needs to recharge. There we go. There we go.
There he goes.
Marauders. Oh, these things are dangerous. Okay.
Stop.
Okay, let's try this. And that does it. Banshee. Technically, I don't think we were supposed to encounter them yet. Because they're introduced in the story. And yet we have two of them. Scream at this, bitch!
Bait the door.
Okay, let's find that artifact.
That's how I like to do things. Alright.
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut.
The trouble spots are out there. This drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged and is on reserve power.
Let's make it quick then.
Okay, guide the drone. And now we have to protect the drone. No doubt, no doubt. Alright, what's going on here? Alright, Javik. Do some good work.
Repair done. One to go. Gotta hold on a little longer.
No, that.
Stay close to the drone.
Got it.
Oh, it's doing repairs down here. Okay, okay, okay. Go on, drone. I got a heavy weapon that I can't drop. So I'm gonna try to make it count. When the Banshee comes in closer. Holy crap! Wow!
Door should be online.
That's incredible.
The darkness can't.
Bryson's office. Move! I've got a shot!
Turn back!
No!
Garneau!
What the hell was that about?
Damn it.
Shepard, over here.
What have you got?
That was not Garneau. This is. It appears he's been dead for a while.
Okay.
So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data.
He was dead.
And a personal log with 8 missed calls from a Dr. Anne Bryson.
Anne Bryson?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I, remember. It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling. Cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
Darkness.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
What?
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
They've been...
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
They've been mind-controlled for 10 years!
People are unaware of the past 10 years. Many things will shock them.
Kind of a bad time to wake up.
It now seems Leviathan not only has the power to destroy a Reaper, but possesses an indoctrination ability.
What if it is a Reaper?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here? And more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garneau's notes?
What if it is a Reaper, but...
They suggest that Garneau created a way to block the artifact's
life-affecting
properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
Whatever they are, their power and danger are clear.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Alright, so that is the next segment of Leviathan. We'll come back to that tomorrow night when we start Mass Effect 3 some more.